Hey, it's me, Destin. So, we don't have really awesome accents, and we don't have a lot of money, but we do know our guns, and we are rocket scientists. So, we're going to start a new web series called Smarter Every Day. We're going to try to teach you something about twice a week. Today we have the Saiga 12 with a 20-round mag. So we're going to teach you the difference between a detonation and a deflagration. A detonation is something that is sonic. You have a shock wave or a disturbance in the air. A deflagration is something that is subsonic. So basically it's just a rapid oxidation, but there's no shock wave. So that's what we're going to demonstrate. Let's make the science official with goggles. Here we go. All right. Well, looks like our flame went out on one. But it's still pretty fun. Saiga 12, 20 round mag, double aught buck. It's worth the price of admission. Anyway, just remember, in the end, it's all gonna burn. Or at least deflagrate, now that you know the word, right? Have a good one.